Good morning. What's going on, you guys? It's Sunday fun day.
Sunday fun day. Hello. Hello, everybody.
And we are getting ready to start on an adventure. Today we're hiking Picket Post. Picket Post, is that the name of this place? Yes. And it's going to be a 4-mile round trip with 2,000 feet of elevation change. So it's going to be a little challenging, but we're confident that we're gonna do this.
Yes, that's my first time, and oh my gosh, well, but that looked good. That looked good. Thanks so much, everybody.
It's gonna be exciting.
So with Alejandro here. Woo!
It's gonna be a fun day. Let's go. Let's get started. What do you think?
Oh my God, really so exciting! Siempre me emociono cuando es la primera vez.
You are here. Let's do this. Picture time.
Hey.
But we got everything we need, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Hay una como una soga, you know? Y un tanquecito de gas y sol.
There's sign. Gloves down there.
Ah, sí, son gloves aquí. Uh-huh. Wow.
I don't think we need it. We got everything. So from here, we're taking the left. It's a little fork. And we're going to the left. De reversa, mami. De reversa. Well, you guys, a piece of advice to all of you. Always keep an eye on your map. We just got a little too excited and we started hiking and we took the wrong trail. Thank God we didn't go too far. It's been less than a quarter of a mile when I realized, hey, let me take a look. And yep, we were going the wrong way. So, yeah, especially when it's a place that has several trails, it's always a good idea to keep checking your map to make sure that you are on the right trail. So we're going back to the red line and then we'll keep going. Well, we just ran into some hikers. They're going on this trail and we asked them where they're going. They're doing the loop trail. So I guess there's a trail that goes around the Picket Post, so that's really cool. We'll probably do that some other time. For now, we're getting back to the trail that we planned to do this morning, and everything should be perfect from here, hopefully. ¿Se valen las perdidas?
Sí. Andamos perdidas,
perdidas. Perdidas, perdidas. Well, we already hiked 1 mile and we only gained not even 500 feet of elevation, which tells me the last mile is gonna be all uphill. I'm getting excited, but a little nervous. ¿Tú, amigues, cómo vienes?
Oh, sí, bien. Yeah.
Yeah.
Calentando motores, viene lo bueno.
We're gonna gain a lot of elevation in a very short, you know, distance, so that's gonna be interesting to see. All right, see people right there? We're gonna go all the way up there. ¿Qué tal?
Oh man, aquí vamos.
Puro para arriba.
Pura subida.
Yeah.
Está muy imponente la piedra, amigo. Así que vamos a ver qué nos espera.
Más a darle. Como las cabras.
Como chiva loca.
Más para arriba. We'll be right back. ¿Lista para subir?
Oh, yes. Ya estoy lista. A ver, mis lentes se me cayeron. No, si yo quería hacer pierna.
Pues aquí vas a hacer más
ya
que pierna.
Sé. Así que vamos.
Puro para arriba.
Vamos para arriba.
¡Yay! ¡Lo lograste!
¡Ay, sí! Espérame, amiguitos. Espérame, espérame. Ya me golpeé la rodilla.
Tú puedes. You can do it. The elevation gain is no joke, you guys.
Oh no.
¿Qué, amigas? ¿Qué? ¿Cómo te sientes?
Oh, bien. Acá así como...
Pues ya llevamos
la subidita
2.6 millas y a 1600 feet of elevation gain, so we're very close to the summit. But we already got lost a few times. We gotta go up there.
That's it.
Cuidado con esas cosas, because they will poke you, and it's not fun.
Oh, I see.
We are so close.
Yes.
¿Cómo estás, amiguis?
Aquí estoy. Ya estamos ya por llegar.
We're almost there. 1900 feet of elevation gain.
Sí, una montaña muy bonita, la verdad. Me encantó. Me encantó. De todo tiene. Una combinación así como de este Picacho, Camelback y pues obvio.
Flatiron,
sí, ahí abajo le digo. Hay un, como un ciflón aquí, hay una partecita que parece como una resbaladilla. Yeah. That's good. Bueno.
It's a fun hike. I'm excited to get to the summit so I can eat my lunch. Yay! I'm hungry. Yay! I can see the mailbox. We made it. Almost. Llegó la hora de lonche. ¿Qué vas a comer, amigas?
Una sopita.
For me.
We're
getting the water ready.
Yay!
That was super incredible, you guys. We're coming back down.
Sí.
We had a very relaxing time. We were eating our lunch.
Ya estoy ready for back.
¿Qué te gustó, Vin?
Sí, me encantó.
¿Algún consejo que le quieras dar a la gente que viene?
Bueno, pues el consejo es de que se preparen para la subida.
¿Guantes?
De que me traigan guantes, sí. Algunas personas les sirven mucho los palitos, so, también traer sus palitos. Y que traigan muy buenos zapatos, porque aquí se necesitan buenos zapatos para escalar. Así
sí.
Que, buenos zapatos que tengan buen amarre, ¿verdad? Y pues nada, venir acompañado también es mejor venir acompañado que venir solo, porque a veces necesitamos de que alguien nos ayude un poquito, ¿verdad? Así que pues ya, compartiendo aquí con Alejandro Adventures. ¡Yay!
¡Vámonos!
¡Padre, vamos de regreso! Vamos a bajar, vamos a ver qué tal nos va ahorita en la bajada. Este es otro
rollo.
¡Vámonos!
guys, I'm super excited. I met more than two. I met some friends here on the trail. ¿Cómo se llaman?
It's been a pleasure, David.
Roberto Córdoba.
Roberto Alex. Córdoba.
Alexander.
Hi. Well, I love it when I meet new people on the trails, you know, people that love to do what we do, and it's super exciting. So, mucho gusto en conocerlos. Espero volverlos a mirar en un hike.
It's a pleasure, and now you got the new subscribers, so
Yay. Subscribe
to this channel.
Thank you. We completed this hike, you guys, and something I have to tell you. If you go to All Trails app, it's gonna tell you that it's 4.2 miles, and this thing registered 5.87 miles round trip. So 4.2, I don't think so. Come ready to do more than that. Also, we got lost for a little bit, but not that long. So I don't think that added 2 miles to the hike. But anyway, it was such an amazing day hiking, first day of spring. It was so cool. This is it for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, go ahead and do it now because I have more adventures coming up. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys next time.